But what? If you have something to say, say it.
Are you sure this is what you really want?
Am I sure? Am I sure? If this only concerns me, then yes, I am sure.
Oh. I just... All I did was watch. I didn't even try to stop her. And then... That was my sin. And this... This is my punishment. I saw you again. It was the place. The place we first met. But you were... No. I'm the one to blame. I couldn't stop you that day. I just... Lucrezia.
I'm so sorry.
You asked. I am the champion of the earth and the sky. I am the conqueror of evil. The single white rose of Wutai. Yuffie Kisaragi! Feast your eyes on...
Different, but
I guess that's why you're still breathing.
Yuffie, what are you doing here?
Me? I'm just helping out Reeve and his gang. I was poking around Nibelheim, and I found you looking all corpse-like in Shinra Manor. So I saved you. Imagine that. Me saving the great Vincent Valentine. Do I get any thanks?
Thanks, Yuffie.
No, whoa. I didn't mean for you to take me so seriously. Anyway, Reeve wanted us to contact him as soon as you woke up.
Vincent has come too? Excellent. I have some good news. Using you-know-who,
I was able to infiltrate Midgar. However, what I saw wasn't the prettiest of pictures. Omega. I should have known. We cannot let them sacrifice the lives of any more people. Once we've gathered our forces, we'll launch a full offensive.
Of course, we'll require the help of you two as well. Please hurry back to headquarters. Oh, I'm analyzing the data files you sent earlier. I should have results soon. Questia.
There you have it. I don't know what's going down, but it sounds big. I've been waiting a long time to get my hands on those deep ground punks. They've had their way long enough. Now it's time to give them a taste of pain a la Yuffie. Just give me 3 minutes with those guys. No, make it two. Well, maybe three. Or four. Well, it really depends on how many there are, but I think if there was five, I could probably take them in two, or two in five, or three in four.
Where am I? Shulk, how are you feeling? You were a fool to let your enemy live. Now I'm going to kill you and return to deep ground.
I don't think so. I have to admit, I wasn't myself back there. Seeing you for the first time in 10 years left me in a spin. But I've had time to recover. And I'm not letting you get away. Not this time. There's no way I'm going to let you kill me. And there's no way I'm going to let you go back to deep ground.
I don't recall needing your permission to do anything.
And I don't remember you ever being able to win any of our fights. Do you? How about it? You want to try your luck?
Understood. You may begin mobilization.
Commissioner!
Officer!
Security Unit Beta! Send a soldier!
Deep ground?
Emergency. Emergency.
They're back?
All battle
squads
report to stations. All others,
they were waiting
to the underground barracks.
For Azul.
Emergency.
Azul?
Emergency.
His
battle
death
squads report
was
to
merely
stations
a prologue to
all
the true
others
terror.
We'll be arriving shortly. What the hell?
Thank you.
Ha!
something!
Fire!
Sewell. Myself. You were trying to kill me.
Then now is the time. You're no longer required.
No longer?
You're no different from the others. Your weak body is nothing without Mako. Your only skill is collecting data from inside a virtual reality. It makes me sick to even think of you as a member of the Svyats. Vice has ordered your termination.
Vice?
Your mission was to identify and locate the keeper of the protomateria. That is why we uploaded the doctor's data into your neural network. But now, we no longer need it. And we cannot let it fall into the hands of the WRO. Your fate has been decided, Shelly. It is time for you to return to the planet.
To catch up on. I'm not going to let this end here.
Shelua!
Why are you doing this?
You could still get through.
Huh?
Go on!
Shelk! I'm sorry. I'm sorry I wasn't a better sister. I'm sorry I let you suffer for so long. Vincent, take care of her, will you?
Wait.
Shulk, I'm glad I was able to find you. And remember, I'll always love you.
I'm so ashamed. I am supposed to be a hero of the Genova War. But look at me.
Don't take all the blame. Reeve.
Huh?
You're not thinking of giving up, are you? I used to be nothing but a stone in the river of time. But 3 years ago, it was you and the others who taught me I had to move ahead.
Vincent.
They say she won't wake up. She suffered too much trauma to her head. Unless there's some kind of a miracle, she's not... Vincent! You were there! Why couldn't you save her?
I'm sorry.
No. I didn't mean to... She was a fool.
You have no right to call her that! You don't know! You don't know what...
Why? Why would she do something so...
Before, when I asked Shalua what she was searching for, she answered, her reason to live. It was you, Shulk. You were her reason to live.
So? I don't understand how someone could give her own life for that of another. Do you understand, Vincent Valentine?
I can't answer for your sister. But...
But?
When a person has someone they care about that much, giving their life is sometimes the least they can do. And maybe that's what makes us human.
Someone they care about.
Although, it seems like there are a lot of people around me who don't need a reason to risk their lives for that of another.
And are you...